But I'm going to show you here a table which was done by Doron Witsum. As you know, Doron Witsum and Professor Ripps really started the research on the Bible Code 1976 after seeing this phenomena from Rabbi Weizmandal and from books, Kabbalistic book, old one which brings this phenomena of the Bible Code. So they did very, very interesting, significant table, very interesting research, which was accepted by science. So this is one of many tables that Ron Witsung did, brought out in his book. He wrote a book a while ago, which is called Amimad Anosaf, the additional dimension, in which he brings very significant tables and clearly proves about the validity of the codes, Bible code. So this is one of them, which is about the Holocaust. About the Holocaust, you know, terrible things will happen to Jews. You can see this story about liberating soldiers, General George, Batian's Third Army, and corpses are shown at Buchwald concentration camp near Weimar, Germany on April 11, 1945. So this is all brought by Plantek. So frightening picture, but amazing phenomena. 6 million Jews were like this. So let us see now the table. We know the twice the blueprints of creation, and we know quite well, as we saw in many places, that the Holocaust was a result of Jews translating the Torah. Translating the Torah, not keeping Shabbos and Reform. And rabbis told them, look, you translate the Torah and not keeping the Shabbos, the most important commandments of the Torah. Your Reform starts a new code of law, Goebbels. We start a new laws, Nuremberg laws, yeah, to kill Jews. This is the same thing could be in Purim. Also, Haman and Manai today are going to do the same. At that time, Jews listened to Esther and Mordechai, who told them, look, because of your sins, you're in danger of Holocaust. There is Haman here who want to wipe you out. You have to return to God to keep the Torah, to keep the Shabbos, everything properly. They listen. 3 days they were fasting, we know the story, praying and returning to God, and Purim came out. The decree changed. Unfortunately, in the time of the Holocaust, I wrote a whole book about this. You can get this book in Kindles, Amazon, on my site, the Grace, and that's clearly telling you all what the rabbi said, and all the story comes in a Bible code, which is with Professor Robert Harali from Gunther Center, New York University. So what you see here, unbelievable, very small area. You can see here, Chet. Chet is eight, the eighth book of Genesis, because the one we look only in Genesis, and only the verse 17 till 21. Unbelievable, all this story. So what you have in Black Hitler, Atavach, the butcher. You can see exactly this picture which I showed you. Yeah, butcher, you know, people are here, killed, murdered. So, this is exactly what he is. Hitler, Atavach, Mechale Bahem, kills them, destroys them. Mechale is one of the strongest expressions to liquidate, to destroy, to kill, murder, everything within, and this is what he was. Then you have Nazi, interesting, yeah, it was a Nazi, right? And then you have, what I found interesting, I found the Holocaust in Hebrew Shoah. You see the Holocaust comes here. And even the year, parallel, very significant, yeah, parallel, Tavshin Aleph, which is 5,000, 7th and then 1, which was about 1940-41, was exactly the middle of the Holocaust. Unbelievable. Comes here in parallel, very significant. So in this table you have parallel, you have minimal in Genesis, the butcher, Hitler comes, and all come in one place. And we said many times that this program that I'm using, yeah, is a program of Dr. Rotenberg, who is a Russian scientist, came to Israel, like Professor Ips. Professor Ips showed him this phenomena, and this is what he saw, and he became Orthodox Jews. It's you because really, this is a true Torah from heaven. The Torah is the blueprint of creation. Everything is in the Torah, you know quite well. A lot of books bring it. And also, Rabbeinu Bachya, if you remember, 800 years ago in his book, brings the code about the exactly minute, even second of the birth of the moon. As you know, we knew it long time ago, yeah, 1,000 years before the NASA knew it only a few years ago, and the difference is split second between what they knew and what Jews knew. So very, very interesting and very significant. And as I said, this is one of quite many tables that Doron Wissung did clearly show how significant they are. You cannot find it in another book to have exactly the whole story in such small area, right? Nazi and the ear and Hitler, yeah. And all of this coming together, exactly in the right place. Ki yetzer lev ha'adam ra menu rav, the heart of man, the yetzer, the evil inclination of man, is already from his youth, no? And Hitler, Yimach Shmo, was this one who showed how evil is can be in the heart of man. So, as I said, very interesting and significant table, which is really one of many which are very, very strong proof for the Bible code.